Sheridan. Most print of articles tell you to clap and cheer all the time for no reason whatsoever. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to do a lot of really good magic and hope that you respond in a good way. Okay, I need to warm up my fingers a little bit, so I have a little warm-up exercise. I need to borrow this. Have you ever seen one of these? They're a little bit difficult to see. I have to give it a squeeze. It comes visible. This is a silver coin. Silver coin. Hey! It gets better. Hiya! Hiya! By the way, can you hear the cheering down there? Notice how it's unnaturally long. That's because he's telling you to cheer for no reason. There's an act of war in the street performing world. We have to strike back. On the count of three. One, two, three. Wow. I love Dublin. Fantastic. Miss, can you help me out? What's your name?
Sienna. Oh my God, they're after me.
They stopped. Sienna, a big coin like this is almost impossible to hide in the hands. Thank you so much for helping out. A big round of applause for Sienna. I'll get back to you, Sienna. That's the warm-up for my show. My name is Charlie Caper. This show has taken me 24 years to learn. It will take about half an hour, 40 minutes of your day, and you will remember this for at least twice as long. That's my promise. Have a deck of cards. Madam, what's your name? I'm going to tie this. I know it's so winding. It's going to fly off. By the way, tying a bow tie in five seconds without a mirror takes far more practice than sitting on a unicycle. No markings on the back or anything like that. So there is no way, no markings. There's no way I could know what card Elaine picked. It's my show. I do what I want. Elaine, your card is going to end up in my right trouser pocket. If we look like this, Elaine's card. One card right in this pocket. Oh, yes. Yep. Yes. Yeah. Thank you. Elaine, which card did you pick? One card. Show you how this is done. I don't really push this. By the way, this is a technique that we magicians call cheating. I don't push it into the pack, I push it through. I then grab it in the thumbprint, or das Tommelgeben in German. At this point, I have to make the entire audience look in another direction at the same time. And for that, I use the tree up there. Have you seen the tree? The tall one on the... When everyone look at the tree, I sneak the card into my pocket. Look, I'll show you again in slow motion. In slow motion. Slow motion. The card will end up in my pocket. In slow motion. Shoe for the entire day. I'm just going to take it out. I'm sorry about this. It is quite terrible. Ooh, sorry, that's not it. There's something much more annoying in my shoe. It's been stuck in there all day. Actually, it's been stuck in my shoe since I flew in from Sweden 3 days ago. Am I in trouble? It's okay to laugh at that joke. The kids won't get. Let's face it, if they do, it's not my fault. Oh, perfect. Elaine? Would you like some soda? Well, actually, that's a little bit rude of me. I have a clean glass over here. Yes. Oh. Does anyone have a can of Coke for Elaine? Anyone? Or actually, I will try something. Hold this, Elaine. I will try to recycle this can of soda. Look, I'll squeeze it up a little bit so you can see this happen. Look, I'll squeeze it up. I'll squeeze it up a bit. Like that. Watch. I will try to recycle this soda can, starting with the shape of the can. With the shape of the can.
That's leather.
Watch.
A teraz je plná.
The shape is restored. You don't seem so impressed yet. Okay, I'm gonna recycle the hole. Watch the hole. Watch the hole. Watch the hole. I will recycle the hole.
Keby len zavrené, ono to ešte bude aj plné.
Bude aj plné,
prečo? The hole is recycled.
Yes.
You don't seem so impressed yet. Okay, I will recycle the soda inside. The soda inside.
Tam nebude Coke, tam bude soda, ne? Ne,
Coke. Koláko.
Okay, I admit it, Elaine. I am making the sandwich, it's cereal. But the Coke is coming back. The car is now in my pocket.
Yeah.
Elaine, did you see how it distracted their attention with those sensual Swedish hip movements? Amazing. Okay. Phil, is that a car there? Is that a car? Yeah, there's a car. I want this to be... Oh, okay. No, no, I'm Swedish. I can deal with it. Take the car out. Show it to everyone. To thunder. Take it out. Show it to everyone. To thunderous. Applause. There's one more car. I screwed it up. I accidentally got two cars. See if there's one more car in the pocket. Like, sometimes I mess this up. That's not it. That's not it. Take out everything in the pocket. Like. Yes, just take out everything. There's only one car left. I practice a lot in my house, but it's the third time. It'll be the second time I ever do it in the street, so it's even more exciting. But I think it's gonna go well. Okay, so I will try to make this glass and this bottle change places with each other magically. And to do that, I have to cover them with these two paper tubes. This is an extra bottle that I carry in case the other one breaks in the flight. So just forget you saw that one. And the music, please.
Prehodilo. Teraz sa to prehodí zas.
Okay. I realize some of you might think there's an extra bottle. So I will tie a little in the book. Appreciate what I'm about to do. I work a lot with the element of surprise, obviously. Surprise and fear. No, not fear. Surprise, mainly. So I thought I would... It would be interesting to show you something where you know exactly what's going to happen at the end. So there's no surprise whatsoever. So when a magician starts ripping up a newspaper, maybe a large part of the audience knows how it will end. It seems impossible. These are actual tears in the paper. Look at that. It's a very good illusion. It really looks like I'm tearing the paper. In 30 seconds, this newspaper will turn whole again.
It will.
And my question to you is, if that... worse that you know exactly what's going to happen. Watch, don't blink.
Oh, I'm not sure.
Oh yeah. That's 10 years of my life right there. Straight up my shit. It was funny and painful. We have three cups, and I also have three balls. I was very lucky. In Sweden, people don't laugh at that joke. And I realized why. It's because in Sweden, we don't have so many nuclear power plants. So it's not a very relevant issue there. some things I say are just for me. These cups are very special. They're actually larger on the inside than on the outside. Larger on the inside than on the outside. Kind of like my hat. I love that one. Kind of like my hat. Okay, I think we're ready to do this. Ladies and gentlemen, you, sir, in the green shirt, you look rich. Can I borrow €5? How is it going to do? Oh, you've seen this before. Oh, thank you. That was quick. Okay, we have €5. Crazy. Could I also borrow a laptop computer? John, start the car! Watch the note. €5. Watch the note. I'll show you all around. Watch the note. Don't take your eyes off the €5. There will be no quick movements for the next minute. Also, the note will stay at my fingertips throughout the entire routine. I would like to point out, there is nothing in my hands, and the note will not leave your eyes even for one tiny moment. Spanish, German, Korean, French, and Japanese. I'm Charlie Caper, and I've dedicated my life to this since I was 9 years old. This is ball number one. Number one. Listen, they're made out of wood. And now you know what's going to happen. You are watching very closely. Can everyone close one eye? Well, actually, have you seen the tree up there? The tree? The ball is gone. What? No. No. Fab kids. Lost it. Oh yeah. I know what you're thinking, ladies and gentlemen. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Charlie, you have 3 cups, 3 balls, and we only have 2 eyes. That's unfair. Okay, maybe you're not thinking that. But I'll take this ball away, and I will take this ball away. That leaves one ball under the center cup. Look, I'll put it in the bag. I'll put it in the bag. I'll put it in the bag. I will put it in. I'm gonna keep doing this until it's fun. It takes a while. I'll put it in the bag. It's back over here. Center cup, let's save this for one other. I'm going to show you something special, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to show you something no one else does in the entire world. A glass. That's not the trick. Solid glass. That one looks better from the front. It's true. Okay, let's try this. Oh! The girl in the hat, the striped shirt, could you help me out? What's your name? What's your name? Ava. Perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, open up your hearts. Put your hands together for Ava.
To asi Jirka nebude.
I thought this would match greatly. Excellent. Ava, if you stand right there, we will try this. A glass! A ball! You're going to love this one, Ava. You're saying you saw how that was done? Okay, I will do it again. I will do it again. The ball will end up under the glass again. This time, no one will see it happen. Not even this kid. You have to sit down, otherwise people behind you can't see. But if anyone sees the ball go under the glass, then this entire show has been for free. They're not laughing now, are they? Okay, let's try this. Ava, you can stand closer, you can see as well. Perfect. Just stand there. Do under the glass. Kids, you cannot stand up if you're in the front, right? But watch closely. Look, the kids are like this. It's like it's a 100-yard dash. It will end up under the glass. Here we go. By the way, kids, have you seen the tree up there? It's a... No. To make this even more difficult, the ball will vanish from under my hat. Check out the hat. I will tell you a secret about this hat, Eva. This is not a regular hat. Oh no! This is a magic hat! I love that sound. It's a magic hat because... Sorry? This is a magic hat because at the end of the show, it has the ability to turn your money into mine. Yep. At the end of the show, I will in the traditional way hold my hat here. If you have enjoyed the show, come forward at the end, take out your wallet, take out 4 or 5 euros, and put your wallet in my hat. Seriously, this is my job. I spent 7 years of my life living entirely on money people put in this hat. Not an easy job either. If the ending of this show is not one of the coolest things you've seen this year, then the show has also been for free. That's a pretty good guarantee. But if this is one of the coolest things you've seen this year, then please don't fill my hat up with small gold coins. Because, frankly, then the show is worth a couple of euros, worth 5 or 10. A cup of coffee in this town costs 3 euros 30. And I am more entertaining than a cappuccino. And ladies, I last longer. Okay, from under the hat to under the glass. To make this even more difficult, I will use a blindfold made from tomorrow's newspaper. Now, I realize what I'm doing now, kids, looks a little bit like cheating to the untrained eye. Yeah, but don't worry, kids, you will not be disappointed. I have seen this before. Okay, Eva? Shut up with the music! Eva, are you ready?
Yes, yes.
Eva, will you be impressed if this works?
Yes, yes.
Eva, will you be so impressed as to give me a kiss on the cheek? It's a tradition in Sweden. Okay, from under the hat to under the glass. Hold one hand here. Perfect, the other hand there. Are you guys ready? That's exactly the energy I was looking for. Come on, people! Are you ready?
Yeah!
Balance it right there. If you guess this one right, I will give you 10 euros of that little girl's money. Eva, how many balls under the cuff? Four. Put the music up. Have a beautiful day, and please don't forget my hat. I'm very tired of eating melon.